Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Grog's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
Impressive, Talion. That should keep the Grog occupied.
Death. Ghouls! Why am I not surprised? Looks like the Grog won his fight against the Karagors.
And now is ready for another.
Nightcrawlers, vermin from the depths of the earth.
Such art, Celebrimbor.
Celebrimbor? Greatest smith of the Second Age. I'd heard the stories, but...
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Thank you. fly, you fool.
Good riddance!
I'm the one responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No! No! Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth!
Nasty Ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your kin.
And the precious. The Master makes it too. Where is it?
I have no memory of any such thing.
Why would it even matter?
The Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes. Yes, yes. And then he will take us to it.
Grasp at vespers of memory. The rings of power.
Nine to men. Their power became their undoing. They became the ring wraiths.
Yes, the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
As are many who come in contact with the rings of power.
What these monsters are capable of. It is madness to stay here.
Yes, but circumstances have changed. Don't you see we have him on our side now?
Why would he want to help us? Weeks ago he was our enemy.
Talion, ready to pick that fight?
I'd best take these bandages to the others.
The orcs are building a monument to honor Sauron. We have enough blasting powder to destroy it.
Fine. I'll take it and I'll finish this.
Not without me, you won't.
Thought your only concern was saving your wife.
So did I. Come on, let's go before I change my mind. Forgive Eren's words. Her heart is with our people. The slaves you helped us free know where the Dark Lord's monument is most vulnerable. We will strike there. We'll need to steal a cart of grog from the Uruk. It will make quite the trigger for the blasting powder. Let's move. The ghouls have turned on the Uruks. Nature's darkness cannot be tamed. The cart's up ahead. Be ready. Where there's grog, there's Uruks.
When I'm through, no Uruks will draw breath. You have my word.
Sergeant Camp with Nurin. There's no way there's gonna be enough grog to go round!
Hush, Nas.
What was that noise?
The cart, the spark of our rebellion.
Something just moved over there!
All clear, men! Excellent, Talion. Now we must ensure our men can push the cart to the monument free from harm. Look, how fast evil corrodes.
This decay. Gondor must not fall prey to the Shadow.
Let's move. Something hides in the dark. Ghouls! They will pick the meat from our bones! kill the lot so my men can pass. If you need assistance, I'll be close.
No man has got to do that.
You should keep your distance from me.
Why? What's your problem?
So which is better for torturing? A hot iron or a hammer?
Definitely the iron. They squirm and sizzle when they feel the heat of this.
Fighting side by side. Who would have thought?
The elven stones luminous as if they were cast from light.
Swarm, Durthang. My men can use this distraction to push the cart beneath the bridge unseen.
Is becoming clearer. It shows what came to pass, and what may come to be should we succeed against the Black Hand.
My men will protect the cart. Let's clear the ridge so they may pass. Be ready, Talion. The next outpost will be the largest.
It's too quiet. Something is amiss. Caragors. One enemy replaces another.
The monument is upon us. A tribute to darkness built by the blood of my people. I will relish its destruction. Take a long look. That monument will soon fall. There, Ranger. Our success depends on your ability to clear the outpost of Uruk. Only then can my men get into position to destroy the monument.
The Uruk's numbers dwindle now that their war chiefs have fallen by my hand.
I'd never kill it, just like Rounds, Rats, and Bento.
Fighting again. We need to get it together and quickest possible.
reacted to them explosives. Set them off with a single shot, and now there's bits of Uruk flesh spread all over the place.
The ground broke loose, and now someone's gotta go get it back. Went in some caves on his own.
The Uruks. You handle the cart with the explosives. Keep moving forward. No Uruk shall harm you.
Thank you.
You have sealed their doom.
My people believe they have just claimed their freedom.
Is that what you told them?
Men need hope. I just gave them what they asked for.
Then your men need their leader.
To these outcasts, it seems I am less of a monster in death than I was in life.
The Black Hand and his captains who are the true monsters. They will return, and when they do, these men will die.
Loving, murdering worm!
Kill him!
I'll outdrink the lot of you puny lightweights!
Takes Eldar shape.
Been killing Uruk die all the time. Must have stolen someone's throne.
I think I saw.
You're finished. Clear off and try again. Man, swine! I'll take your head off without spilling a drop of grog.
Push it down!
strength with a rotten fist.
Time to... Destroy! At once!
And then you don't care. Creature, the one that's been stalking you, watching us. Who's that glob of a ranger? Too small. It's something else, and it needs to be killed. It gives me the creeps. Materials coming in from the east.
Good, but I've got so much shit. I'll need a new sword soon.
The quartermaster's ready to work his ass off.
What? The brawl?
I need food and grog.
Instead, we get nothing but a lot of noise from the boss.
You'll get a lot more now. I said if you keep whining about it.
Someone's sneaking about.
Thank you. notion we was looking for.
Hold, brother.
Back to Earth, Gravewalker! Back to work.
too many of us!
The Dark Lord will rule! Now you may deal the death blow and prove your worth! Rangers, time to die!
This is the end!
Is this your best, Gravewalker? Is this your best, Gravewalker?
Get behind him! To die!
Hit that sword!
guest, Grey Walker.
Is not the darkness sweet?
You acted too hastily. There's much we could have learned.
He slaughtered my entire family before my very eyes. What would you have done?
Do you speak with the living? Or only with the dead?
Who are you?
My name is Lothario, from the Sea of Nernan. My mother said you would be here. Here you are.
Well, Lothariel from the Sea of Nernan. You should have stayed where you were. There's nothing here but death.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore, wishes an audience with you. She has seen visions of your misfortune.
A queen who sees visions?
Visions of the return of the great Celebrimbor? She wishes to make him an offering.
And what is this offering?
That is all I know. I must gather provisions. The return to Nernan is long and treacherous. My camp is close by. It will be my honor to escort you.
We have defeated the Hammer of Sauron, but the Black Hand and the Tower remain.
And their master.
Skins got happy for a minute, seeing the range it took.
Cut it all!
haste!
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. We should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls. And find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
Find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
That blacksmith will fix me weapons properly.
Because he don't know how. You can't!
Wait!
Push up! It's your end!
Ancestral doom, I must push away with light.
How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
And perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
Cry for mercy!
So many dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks. There's our trail.
Fresh weapons in my hand, ready for fresh victims.
Dark's been beaten. Spider sword. Look! You're dead!
This hollow bleeds with death.
And this must be Morgoth's scar. In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Another attack, and this cave will become my tomb. Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed. Thank you. The ghouls know we are here. I could feel them rumbling beneath my feet. My best move is to remain unseen. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Another attack, and this cave will become my tomb. Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed.
Nani here, Galar Mordor.
Your heirloom must be here.
by the Dark Lord himself. And still covered in my family's blood.
Betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
What is that creature?
They will keep coming, till only our bones remain. Past.
The danger has not.
We must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. The entrance is nigh, and so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the Beast Hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire. Zumug.
with that sword, from what I hear, can't let you keep killing, Mo.
I'll murder you!
Of the river unween, by the colors so many.
These tribesmen are desperate. They will do anything to resist the Uruks.
I fear Lithariel will never surrender. Her honor will doom them all.
Come on. named Forlorn or Gorfab or something. He was screaming for his wife. The boys laid into him a bit. More than a bit. He dead? Nah. The boys know the big man powerfully.
Is there nothing these Uruk will not desecrate?
For them, beauty exists only to be destroyed.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
An orc army. How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
It is not them that we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Should I show their room
tonight? The light will be mine.
It is yours, Master. Kill me, but darkness shall never rule Middle-earth. Gondorians are invaders. Men are scourge. We take their lives as well! Here to slaughter us! Not today! The time of man is over! Split them in half!
Answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Should I show them
your will is mine? And be led to your redemption.
Gondorians are invaders. Men are scourged. These villains take our lands, but no more. Now we take them back, and we take their lives as well.
I'm ready for death.
The neck? The head?
Cast out darkness, and let in again light.
Slaughter us! Not today! The time of man is over! Hold up their beating hearts!
Silverhand,
you want to see how much they bleed?
Burn away, Shadow, and walk into the light.
Hail Morwen, Queen of the Shore! She will avenge us!
Should I show their insides the light of day?
Lady of the Shore send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the Orcs spotted
us. I told you! Her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to...
Do you have something for me?
Queen Morwen sent us to find this.
Thank you.
Thing to kill these Uruk, it is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift we can use. Use the weapon of the enemy against him.
Says he killed the Dark and got a whole barrel of grog to himself.
Did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Do you learn what you are truly capable of? Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slave I near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Than I expected.
Grublik.
More to kill before we isolate the captain.
Slave is a dead one.
Man, sneaking about.
Three faster than that. Look down below.
Back to work. Nobody liked him anyway.
Show me what you know of pain. You. You know nothing of suffering, but I can show you.
Group of us will rip you!
Yeah.
children have been flying.
Follow my will!
What a waste of time for a waste of skin!
Be my sword! Erase the darkness! Heed my command! Serve my will!
Remember when you were bragging about being able to dodge an arrow? Well, now's your chance! Shut your filthy mouth, maggot! I never said that! Ha! Look at you! Practically shaking in your boots!
I thought I was.
You shall abide.
Grublik.
Ah!
kick!
You will obey!
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Bring light!
His strings. Our captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Service of the Dark Lord.
I think something just moved.
I've spotted the filthy son.
Alter him now.
Kill the traitor!
I need to assist in the fight.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
Then he has chosen death.
A great advantage will ready us for this battle. Vile savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
Family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
To me to put you down. Typical. I have to do everything else around here.
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us
her. My eyes are yours!
Child?
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
Forgot
him! Watch out! He'll grab you!
Follow my will! I got this!
Bring
light.
Death to turncoats!
Surrender your will!
Sneaking about.
My eyes are yours! Nanny, fear the light!
Watch out!
Edwino O'Brien!